Why am I gaining weight as I grow older? You diet more than ever, but you don't weigh any less. You exercise regularly, but still feel fabby. And your once perfectly fitting clothes now seem snug or don't fit at all. If you're nodding your head in agreement, chances are you're in the over 35 club and your stay slim formula no longer seems to be working. Metabolism is the body's process of building molecular structures from nutrients, anabolism, and then breaking them down for energy production, catabolism. When you increase your metabolism, your body burns more calories and you experience higher energy levels. Your total metabolic rate is determined by 1. Your rate that your body uses energy for vital processes such as breathing, i.e. your basal metabolic rate or BMR, the rate at which you burn energy during physical activity, and 3. The rate at which you burn energy during food digestion, otherwise known as the thermal effect of food. If you never have had problems losing or maintaining your weight in your 20s or even your early 30s, you may not be ready for what happens next. Your body's metabolism slows by 5% each decade. That means if you keep eating a 2,000 calorie diet instead of a calorie reduction increasing exercise, then you could hypothetically become obese by ages 35 to 50 by eating the same amount of food you did when you were 25. As our metabolism slows, we need to decrease the calories we get from eating or increase the calories burned through exercise. For these and other tips on how to rev your metabolism, please visit us at burn500.com. Thank you.